Double bounty hunter round one. That's what I like to see. Plus Tinker. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. GG. Now Timber and double thinking. Wouldn't it be a little too much? I said nothing. But no 10 gold here, unlucky. I should sell 2 bounty hunters to get 10 gold here, definitely. Okay, this Timber won't die.
For the right price,
we try win streak. Opening slots. Yeah, there is great vault, but I'll make enough money like this. Oh, even humans showing up now. Tower and God summons this game. There we go. Just luck shop, nah. Fuck humans here, really. These goblins are worth more goblin max for win streak and for free rolls.
Dr. Clinker. I see the knife. There's a price on all their heads.
Play bounty tier 1 instead of just tier 2. I'm just trying to find Timber or Tinker tier 2 to make sure I have the streak. Well, if I didn't use bounty tier 2 here, I would probably lose this run. Fuck, 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 fuck. Hello, bro. Just enjoying some chess tonight. Go bounty tier 1, go. Ah, shit. Well, at least 20 gold. Just one more timber for win streak till around 15. Hello, Sasha. I saw a second.
Enchanted, I'm sure. When you play with Lena, you tend to get burned.
It's fucking shame I wasted all my free rolls.
This one's on me.
There is no techs. It wasn't really worth. Well, if some snap drops or any other panda, it will be okay.
This one's on me.
Great Vault is okay. Yes, I opened slots, spent some money, but with win streak here, I can get to 80 pretty fast. Or Chiroscuro is also good. If I manage to keep the streak, of course. Okay. Or maybe Sin Reaper was better call here. Wow. No tier 2 timber yet.
Time to shove off.
Hello, hello, DLZ. I don't know what I'm rolling for. This guy is playing priests. I should open slots. This guy can fuck up my streak. He is too strong. I thought about playing 3 humans, but I will lose the streak like that. He pushed so much. Look, 5 slots. He is almost all in. Oh, nice, bro. And thank you for subscribing. DLZ, Bichem is really good. Trying to teach me as well, but I'm dumb as fuck.
When you play with Lena, you tend to get burned.
He changed the fucking corner. Stun! Stun! Good. I saved the streak like that with double scent. Scent saved me here. If I had my humans here, I could play them. But I sold it.
Twins, I see blood.
I need to go and take his trick now.
Do not stand, Smitty.
Time for payback. You can go and watch on YouTube, Rage. There are less ads there. Great vault. This relic is better when you are playing losing streak and then around 19 you win a round. It would be even better for me if I took Sin Reaper, I think. Than this Chiroscuro, really. 8 times 4 is more than... ...10 times... 2.5 or 2.7.
The battlefield is merely a canvas. Waiting for my brush.
I have more than Great Vault, guys, but they didn't farm it from the beginning, I guess. Yeah, I took one streak, that's right. And also I have 100 HP, that's a really huge thing. I'm doing good. No. It's not worth. You get it back really quickly if you keep winning.
Mortimer.
Nice.
My faithful joy persists. It changes nothing.
Enchantments. I just sharpen my spear and I'm ready.
The Stormcrafter comes.
That was fucking lucky rolls. Two great rolls. Game is paying me back for that top two previous game. Looks like time for losing streak. Game. Or? Tree can do this, nice. This guy with void kicked my ass.
Thank you.
I didn't expect to lose trick to this guy. Fuck. Well, 17 gold. Not bad. Oh yeah, he had warlock there too.
Enchanted, I'm sure. Beady and Mortimer.
My faithful joined the fleeing twins. I see the
light. Is the cell. Whoa. I should get rid of this warlock. Fuck, 4 orcs. I need guts.
By the impure powers of nature.
Or like this. For a sense. I think I will get rid of these two as well. Go 6 humans for health. Well, yeah, 4 taurens, 4 gods, or 6 shamans. We'll get rid of these two soon. This guy is still deleting me from the map.
Siren rises from the deeps.
Your god has arrived. The Stormcrafter comes.
What to do with fucking Zeus now? Maybe I can get rid of shamans if I don't get these two tier 2 soon. I like 4 gods, 4 saints, 4 taurens more. Maybe even 6 gods with this Zeus. But for now, shamans are doing job. Exilic. Well, shamans will help still now with this disruptor tier 2. I just need spirit breaker to get rid of these two. And I need some upgrades. Race. I love this. Yeah, 4 cents only melee. I'll get rid of shamans, play 6 gods here. Well, I will when I find this tier 2 pro.
Enchanted, I'm sure. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
Time to kick guy with Strick.
There are none who cannot be mimicked.
No Slytherin may fail.
Just tier 2 game. Now is this. He devs. Nice. Can I beat the dragon with this? Hello, hello, Miguel. Fisher, Rubik, nice. Oh, looks like I lost this one. It doesn't look like Lashak is dying here. And I kick him out there. Hit him 24. Now Zeus is coming.